Well, just a few minutes ago, we set sail, finally, after a 13-hour delay. So instead of arriving at the port of Iran right now, we just left Valencia, Spain. And that's due to high winds and heavy seas. And I have to tell you, this is the roughest weather I've ever sailed in. And, I mean, can you hear that announcement right now? It's all in French and Arabic, so I mean, like, I don't even understand what they're saying, and very, very few people here speak English, so I'm not even sure, like, if they gave the abandoned ship call that I'd understand. Parlez-vous français? No.
Well, this is where the trip begins. I am in Valencia, Spain, and I am boarding the ship that is headed towards Iran, Algeria. رولي ركبي في الحديد كيما بغيتي منك بزاف ولا نسيتي منك بزاف منك بزاف وانا ربي عليا شاد خلي داك الجمل راكد وانا ربي عليا شاد a little picture of what it looks like outside. It's kind of gray, but at least the swells have calmed down compared to what they were this morning. Well, I made it. I am in Algeria. After about a two-hour process of getting through customs and immigration, the security unit decided it was best if I had a police escort to my hotel. I have to say, it's really impressive. I've always wanted a police escort. This one. Right now I'm headed up to Fort Santa Cruz. It was a fort built by the Spaniards in the late 1500s over a 30-year period of time. And the purpose was to protect the Bay of Iran. You just never know what you're going to see when you're on the road. Yes. And if you look straight ahead, it's a submarine. Yes. It's the first submarine I've ever seen in the ocean live. And it's the Algerian Navy. Oh my gosh, I've seen everything now. Yeah. And where are you from? France.
Yes.
Ah, how could I come?
All of us.
All of us. Good.
Yes, so have a good trip.
You too.
Nice trip too.
Yeah, thank you.
And good luck.
Thank you. This is Algeria. This is the giant country of Africa. It's the largest nation on the continent. It's a sleeping giant, wedged between Morocco and Tunisia, two big tourist hubs. Here I am, I'm excited. I can't wait to see what's gonna happen next. Round up these doggies. Only the day will change. Every day it seems we're wasting away. Another place where the faces are so cold. I drive all night just to get back home. I'm a cowboy. This is Jamalia, the ancient Roman ruins, right here. And it is amazing. Let's take a quick tour of this fantastic place. Of love, and it is perfectly set upon a hillside with a tremendous view of the valleys and the mountains in the foreground.
Butter in. And what do you call this dish?
Shakshuka.
Shakshuka.
Shakshuka. The most famous.
The national dish.
The national dish, yeah. Can his origins is Busad.
Oh.
Yeah.
And you mix it in with this wooden spoon?
Yeah, traditional spoon.
Traditional spoon.
Mm-hmm. And
then you just eat.
You eat.
Out of the same dish.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
My final escort to the border. Super. Super. Right here. Wow. The border of Algeria and Tunisia.